What's Gucci? Hello and welcome back to my channel. Yay! Honestly, today was like so hard to film because I wanted to do a purple smoky eye and then I forgot tape, so I was like, it's okay. We'll just draw it with some liner, you know, the little tape to put right here. Because I wanted to like have that sharp edge, and it just messed up and it was so ugly, so I just decided to start over, and this is the outcome because I really wanted to film today. And I just did like a gold look with this kind of like mauve-y, taupe-y. Everybody does that. Everybody's adding like the Y at the end, like glowy, taupe-y, mauve-y, etc. If you guys want to learn how to get this look, then just keep on watching. I'm just gonna take Buck and put that into the crease as a transition shade, and I'm using a round blending brush from Eyelance Brushes. Now with Half Baked, I'm going to take a tapered shadow brush from BH Cosmetics and just pack that color towards the inner half of my eyes. Faster, faster, you won't go far. Shouldn't leave, feeling faint, we both know why. You got to show me, both knees, call I lie. Using that same brush, I'm taking Smog and I'm going to darken up the outer V of my eye. We can make time. Old songs, blood and flame, you could be mine, but you got to show me both knees, skin and bone, clothe me, throw me. I'm going to use Dark Horse to just give my eyes a little more dimension and just make that outer V a little more darker. Make a true believer, anyone, 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 I can call you out. I'm going to take this dark brown from an Ulta palette that I have, and I'm going to again add more dimension and just darken up that outer portion of the eyes. With this glitter eye top coat from Ulta in the shade Fairy Princess, I'm going to just dust that onto where I put Half Baked, and I'm using a fluffy shadow brush from BH Cosmetics. My eyes, but I've got to see you moving. Waste no time. Teach me, make me. I'm lining my eyes with a black liquid eyeliner from e.l.f. and today I decided to do a more horizontal wing rather than a vertical one. Anyone, anyone, anyone. With any curler that you have, I really don't think that it matters. I don't think there are differences in curlers, but whatever you prefer. Using Tarte's Lights, Camera, Splashes, I'm just wiping off the excess and wiggling that into my lashes. Again, you won't see my bottom lashes done because I don't have any, but that's okay. I'm using Neutrogena's Shine Control Makeup with SPF 20 in the color 70 Fresh Beige, and I'm going to buff that into my skin with a flat blending brush from Eyelance. I'm going to conceal and highlight just a little bit with Maybelline's Fit Me Concealer in 35 Deep, and I'm going to blend that out with an Ulta Beauty Blender. Using Benefit's Powder Flash, I'm going to set my under eyes with the Real Techniques Expert Face Brush. Warming up my face, I'm using Wet n Wild's Color Icon Bronzer with SPF 15 in the color 740 Bikini Contest, and I'm using a MAC brush. With my favorite blush of all time, I'm going to blend Dallas into my cheeks with a BH Cosmetics powder brush. With Virgin and Sin, I'm going to take an Eco Tools fan brush and just highlight the tops of my cheeks and the high points of my face. This is an Essence lip liner in the color Soft Berry number 5, and I'm just going to line my lips and fill them in. I'm going to top off that Soft Berry with MAC's Blankety. You can get now. You can get now. Make a true believer. I decided to wear falsies and I just cut these in half, but I'm using Map of Beauty lashes and they come in a 10 pack. They're about $5 after shipping and you can find them on Amazon. Thank you guys for watching, and stay tuned because I have a brush review for you guys on the new brushes that I have. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, and I will see you in my next video. I will see you in a second, but I will see you again in my next video. I got new brushes. Yeah. And I'm super excited about it. One is from Amazon and the other one is from BH Cosmetics. I'll talk about these first. These are the Eyelunts. I don't know how to spell it. I don't know how to say it, but they are on Amazon, and these are the Premium Synthetic Kabuki Makeup Brush Set, and it has 10 pieces. They're super soft. The comments were saying that it had a really strong chemical scent to them, and when I received them, that was totally true. They were really stinky. I can't even describe the smell. But it did smell like chemicals, but I washed it with the Paul Mitchell Tea Tree line shampoo and conditioner, and they smell fine now. They're like they didn't even have a scent in the first place. These are dupes. I was on the BH Cosmetics line, and that's where I got the this set. And these are dupes of the same brush set that BH Cosmetics has. And you guys can find that on the BH Cosmetics line. I will link both of these down below. And the comments were saying, both the comments about both of these were saying that they're similar to Sigma brushes. And I've never used Sigma brushes because I'm poor, but one day I will. These are the Pop Art brush set, and it comes in this case. You just button it on. This is cute, but it's not my favorite. I wish it was like a bright color like these are, because it doesn't make sense. Black and white and then bright colors. I don't know. But these come in 10-2. I keep dropping them. These come in 10-2, 10 pieces 2, and they're super, super colorful. Like, look at that. There's like so many colors. If you can tell, like, I have labels on them because I was never really into brushes all that much. All I had were like these. And that's it. That's all I have. Or had. That's all I had. And so I wasn't a big brush person, but now I am. And I'm not really good at names, or like, you know how like they have the Sigma 280 or something like that, or you know, stuff like that. If it has to do with numbers and memorizing stuff, like, it's pretty hard for me. So until then, I have labels and I could just take them off. It's just one of those label sticker things, obviously. And you could just take it off because it's just a sticker. So, oh, and the most important thing is you can get cash back for these. Yay! There's this site, if you don't know, it's called Ebates, and you get cash back for shopping at your favorite stores like Ulta, Nordstrom. They have like all the department stores. They have a bunch of makeup stores, like makeup lines. They're online sites like Tarte, Smashbox, Elf. There's everything. And you can shop your favorite clothes too. They have everything that you can just imagine, and you get cash back for it. When you sign up and you refer friends and family, it doesn't matter who, but when you refer people and they make their first purchase, you both get a little money back, which is great, because when you use my link, both of us get something and we're winning. Anyways, I don't really know how to end things.